गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई माई सेल्फ दिवाकर पांडे फ्रॉम कुंती नगर मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल नवादा एंड वेलकम टू यू इन योर ई लर्निंग क्लास। टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रोवाइड यू माई सेकेंड वीडियो लेक्चर ऑफ लेसन 16 इन SST एंड द टॉपिक इज वर्क एंड लिविंग दैट हैज बीन टेकन फ्रॉम क्लास 3। इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो एज आई हैव डिस्कस्ड यू अबाउट फार्मिंग, एग्रीकल्चर and different types of work. Now, at present, today I am going to provide you this video about agriculture waste industries. Yes, those things that are grown and sells in the factories by the farmers that are called agricultural waste industries. There are so many crops like cotton, sugar cane, tea, coffee, these are known as agriculture waste crops. So now we come to the chapter and try to follow what I am going to teach you. Yes. So first of all, many industries depend on agriculture. As we know, things that farmers grow are sent to factories where these things are turned to finished products. For example, first of all, we can take the cotton crops. Yes, the cotton grown by farmers is turned to cloths in factories. Like this second, sugarcane. Sugarcane is also used to make jaggery, that is also known as gud and sugar. Like this, when we talk about fruits, the fruits are preserved as pickles, jams and jellies. When we study, we find the coffee beans that are changed to coffee powder and tea leaves are also dried in factories. So these crops are called agricultural waste crops, and this type of agriculture is known as waste agriculture waste industries. Now when we a study about cotton. Do you know cotton is obtained from cotton plants? It is turned to thread and then it is weaved to form fabric and then it is stitched to make cloths. Now after knowing about cotton, we come to know about forestry. What is forestry? As we know that many people collect wood, rubber, honey, herbs, lac and gum from trees. The raw materials that are used to make furniture, match, sticks, paper, cardboard and many other things. Paper is also made from wood pulp. So trees are cut to make paper. We should never waste our papers. Now after knowing about forestry, we come to know about mining. What is mining? Yes, minerals are found deep inside the earth and the digging up minerals from the inside of the earth is called mining. Our country India is rich in minerals such as iron, coal, mica, manganese and petroleum. The Indian states of Odisha, Chhattisgarh, Rajasthan, Jharkhand and Karnataka are rich in minerals. Many people living in these areas work in mines. So like this, we have studied about forestry, about mining and about different kinds of agricultural waste factories. In my previous video, I will discuss about fishing and other works that are done by people in big cities. The next video, you will wait for me and try to follow the video. After watching this video, try to study yourself the chapter. Thank you. हैव अ नाइस डे।